Welcome back to my YouTube channel, you guys. Today I got this cute baby Yoda painting here. This was a very difficult painting to do, just with the spray painting. The first time I did it, I was filming the back of my head with the angle, and didn't know what I was doing there. The second time, when I went back and redid it again, the wind was not strong, but it was enough that it was shaking the camera enough. And it was vibrating, and when I played it back, it actually was kind of making me a little bit nauseous, so couldn't use it. So third time was the charm, and eventually it kind of came out well, looking well. Even as I was painting the baby Yoda itself, I was playing it back, and I was couldn't believe it. I was like, why didn't anyone tell me that he was looking more like a gremlin as opposed to baby Yoda? So I was kind of worried there for a bit, because and then eventually, at the very end, when I was working on his eyes and his mouth in the very last little bit there, that he actually did come together. So it was I was very happy with the end result, but there for quite a bit, I was like, what, this was a little bit worrisome, but it all came together nicely. So yeah, if you guys like this video, hit the like button and please subscribe. And yeah, let's get started.